Hey guys, it's Aika, and we are going to be checking out Great Guys. I could try and read their name in Korean, but it's like, all like, not like grouped together. It's just like, the letters are all like, spaced. That's why I can't read their name or whatever right now, because I can't read it and stuff, because I can't read that. But anyways, we're going to be checking out Great Guys Illusion. I'm excited for this and stuff. I've checked them out before and stuff with, what was that, Gonda and Last Man and stuff. So I'm excited to be checking this one out, see what they do want for this one and whatnot and stuff. But it looks like, oh wait, I can probably read it. What the fuck am I reading? I can't, my brain not working. Is that their name in Korean? I don't know. Anyways, I don't know why I just said this. I'm just bad. But anyways, I'm excited. You know what? Let's go. Oh, they're doing the water dance? Oh, yes. Hello. Look at that set with that chandelier. That lighting, the outfits, this is amazing. That glove, I want a glove like that. Words aren't happening. I wasn't expecting like that B drop, specifically that B drop. Ooh, the red light, yes. I like the other set where they're dancing too, the one not in the water. But I'm loving everything. I was about to say, what did a car get in this? They're so, like, mysterious. They're almost like vampires, you know? Like, their fashion in this is totally how vampires dress. That's how I imagine them. So their vampires are gonna live forever. Choreography fire too. You see this? That's an old Mercedes. Ooh, that's gotta burn that core. Ugh. Oh, okay. Thanks for that, I guess. I don't know. I'm convinced they're vampires. That's the concept I'm going with. Illusion! Wasn't it? I don't know. I don't remember. I just want one. First mini album. Alright then. Amazing. They're vampires. That's what I'm going with. It's because like the way their like attire is just like how I guess depicted in media vampires are sort of like portrayed with just like the suits and the rich mansion sort of thing and stuff. So that's what their like outfits reminded me of, so they're vampires and stuff. But yeah, and so amazing. I love the song. That like beat drop that happens in the chorus, was not expecting for it to sound like that, so that was really, really cool and stuff. Pleasantly surprised. All the cinematography was amazing and stuff. I love all the sets, the one where they dance in the water and just like the other ones. Everything, every second of it was just amazing and stuff. And I'm just, I really enjoyed it. It was really good and stuff. So yeah, go ahead and put your thoughts in the comments down below what you thought about Great Guys Illusion. Your thoughts, comments down below. If you like this video, go and give this video a thumbs up. If you liked me and you want to see more of my videos, hit that subscribe button. If you want to see my videos right when they come out, hit that I don't think the microphone picked that up, but a really weird noise happened coming from outside because the window is right here where this blanket is. Notifications, if you want to follow me on social media, Twitter, Instagram, Snapchat, tell my Facebook page, all that's in the description down below or at the end screen. Thank you guys so much for watching. Love you, and I'll talk to you guys later. Bye.